Students First would like to congratulate School Board Commissioner Malik Evans for being nominated to be School Board President for 2011, and Commissioner Jose Cruz for being nominated Vice President. Students First was at the 2011 Board of Education's organizational meeting and captured their comments after being officially sworn in.
I look forward to increased graduation rates. I look forward to the toughness of the job. All seven of us chose this job not because it's easy. It's something that President Kennedy said. We said we chose it because it's hard. We know that this is hard work. And I may not get up and beat my chest and pound on the table, but I will continue to advocate for the children of this district. And as a graduate of this district, I make no apologies for standing up for urban education. I'm going to continue to do that. I don't care who has a problem with it. I will continue to advocate for urban education because I have a vested interest in this system. I have a child that will be in this system. I have five other brothers and sisters that have gone through this system. My parents went through public education. So I am unapologetic about urban education and about public education, particularly in the city. And I will continue to advocate for that. And I will continue to speak positively about the many thousands of young people that are doing the right thing and going on to college. So I want to thank my colleagues once again for their confidence. And if there is anything that I can do to improve, please let me know, because I understand that constructive criticism is the best criticism in terms of only making me better. And for me, it's about forward momentum and becoming better. Peace and harmony may not always be prevailing, but I will try to continue to try to push for that as I stand here as your president. And I'd like to yield to Commissioner Cruz to allow him to also make some comments.
I want to thank the board for its support. I certainly look forward to the position of vice president and working closely with Malik and the rest of the board. Yes, I've been here a year, and what may have others who have been here longer probably still don't understand that this is a rather complicated system. Anytime you have the responsibility of educating on a daily basis, busing, feeding, nurturing, protecting, and sheltering 32,000 children with a staff of 7,000 or 8,000 people, it's a very complicated system. And I think anybody who thinks that you can just snap your finger and things will happen is delusional to begin with. And although we strive to make this system a better system, we are having to deal with some very, very difficult situations. And I think that with the superintendent's help and the leadership of this board and the commissioners who we have here, we're going to make things happen. I think we're already seeing things happen. I think we're getting the recognition for a lot of the work that's happening. And I certainly look forward to being a part of that. In terms of sense of urgency, I think one of the things that we've been able to prove in our year with the policy committee is that we do have a sense of urgency. And I can tell you that working with the staff, and as we look at the kind of responsibilities we have to make sure that we put together policies that make sense, that are crucial to the education of our children, that we're working very hard and very diligently to get that done, and we're always open to new possibilities and new ideas. So I understand absolutely the sense of urgency. And then lastly, I don't think it's lost on anybody here why we're here, because ultimately it's the bottom line. We're here to educate children and to make sure that they have the best possible future ahead of them. And I think every person down from the superintendent down to the person who does maintenance on a part-time basis understand that's the mission of this particular institution. And I think we're all part of that. And I look forward to continue working with everybody and being part of the team. And again, I want to thank you for your support, commissioners, and also thank the staff who are many times unsung heroes in this process. It's sometimes very easy for us to make the kind of things that and say the kinds of things you want to say. But ultimately, we've got a very hardworking, dedicated staff that I've seen in action. And I can tell you that there is commitment beyond any shadow of any doubt here. And all we got to do is to continue to use that, work with the superintendent, work with the staff to find ways of making the differences that we have to make. And I look forward to being part of that process. Thank you.